I know I wrote a book, right? It's called Buy a Game, and it's free. Click the link down there. You got it.
StayAllDay.com.
We are live. So, man, we live. We are live from Hartford, Miami. I know it's loud. I know y'all can barely hear me. That's what it is. Saturday night, Miami chat. What up? What up? Dre all day. Welcome your game. It's loud as a motherfucker. I know y'all can't hear me. It's too loud. But we're here live, Wynwood Art Walk, Miami. Partying. Not partying. Eating. Oh, yeah, it's still early. Spanish. No hablo español. God, don't speak Spanish. We out here. Song is, so no, I don't love Spanish music. I don't love Spanish music. I don't even know what this shit is. All I'm doing is I'll talk to y'all for a little bit. Let's go on in. Let's start over here. I'll talk to y'all for a little bit, but the music's so loud, y'all can bear. Yeah, get some hearts. Somebody asked if I'm high. No, I don't smoke. So, no, I'm not high. High on life. High on success. Major key. High on Periscope, and that's what I'm doing. No, this ain't a Spanish. This is not a Spanish event. It's just Spanish music that the DJ is playing. This is a Miami. Y'all gotta come down to Miami to see how it goes down. Yeah, this is not a... It's not a Spanish thing. Y'all just happened to come in when the music was Spanish. Y'all just happened to come in when it was playing Spanish music. But this is for everybody. They play all kind of music. They got Jamaican music. They got food trucks over here. This woman looking at me like I'm crazy. I don't know why. I don't know why the woman in that food truck is looking at me like I'm crazy. I have no idea. Don't matter. All different types of food. Arabian food. American food. They got fried Oreos over here. They got, yeah, it's like 60 food trucks out here. Y'all ain't never seen a food truck. They got Oreos out here. They making fried Oreos right here in the Dearest Kitchen. Fried Oreos. If y'all like that, yeah, if you ever come down to Miami, this event right here is the second Saturday of every month in Miami. It's a section called Wynwood. So if you come down to this section called Wynwood, you can get. They got food, they got music, partying. This is all free. It's a wide open free event. The food ain't free. I wish the food was free. I just dropped $30 on some food. The food ain't free, but the just coming in is free, walking around is free. Seeing all the sights is free. What do you call it? Let's see what's back here. Walking by the vendors and all that. If you want to buy stuff, you got to pay for it, of course. Then you got the little tents where people are selling shit. Flowers, shirts, clothes, odds and ends, jewelry. So they got all kind of stuff for sale.
I think that's the point of the game.
Somebody just sent me a snap. If y'all ain't following my Snapchat, go to Dre Baldwin. Follow my Snap at Dre Baldwin. My Snapchat is at Dre. Snapping all day. So y'all gotta posting a lot of snaps. We got light up shoes.
There are a lot of light
up shoes. Are light. When I was young, I used to want those. Throwing any type of music. Yeah, well, I ain't no thrower, I ain't no rapper, but that's what works for me. How you doing? Die Epic, is this your company? Okay.
Yep. Entrepreneur. Our kind of giving is like
our products have a, obviously you can't see it right now, but it's
right 50 people watching you on Periscope right now. You know Periscope? You know
I'm
Periscope?
I'm so awkward, yeah, thanks.
You got Periscope?
Thanks.
You have
now
it?
Now I'm awkward, no.
All right, tell everybody where they can find your stuff.
Go to diapix.com to find any of these great items. Everything's extremely comfortable. Trust me, I can't take it off. You have Entrepreneur Empire. You're a baller, you know, you're trying to start your own company, make that money. Live Legendary Diapix if you are into any type of extreme sports and stuff like that. Or we have our All Info. You trying to be a badass? That's for you. I got my yellow belt with that shit.
Show you how great I am?
Yeah. How cool is that, right?
Yeah. How long have you had this company?
About a year. We just had our first birthday.
Whose birthday?
Our first company birthday.
Okay.
Yep,
happy birthday.
Yeah, thank you.
So what was the inspiration behind the company? Why did you start?
It's the extreme sports industry. You know, if you're a street biker, if you're a skydiver, if you're a longboarder, if you're a surfer, things like that, people kind of look at you like you're an outsider. So we're like, well, fuck you. You know, we're no different than anyone else.
Yeah.
So, you know, live legendary, die epic. It's kind of like live life to the fullest. So then it kind of just sprouted other brands, like Entrepreneur Empire. Like, obviously, like, everything you learn in school is a lot, not a lie, but, you know, like, you don't have to stick with that. You don't have to be a teacher or a lawyer or a doctor. You can be a business owner and do whatever the hell you want.
All right.
Then, this is my favorite line. This is, like, my baby. It's All Equal. I will show you how great I am. You know, being an underdog, we're all about underdogs.
Okay.
And, like, why not? Like, everybody has struggles. I do a lot of martial arts. I got my first yellow belt ever, and when I was doing it, and I got my ass kicked for 2 hours, I wore that shirt, but I got it, you know?
Yeah. Okay, awesome. Based in Miami?
Yep, everything is locally. The typographist who does all of our designs is located in Miami. The design, like, silk screens every single print on every single shirt is from Miami, and
yeah.
We do it all based out of here.
All right, what's your name?
I'm Julie.
Julie. So everybody, y'all want to buy Die Epic gear, get it from Julie, dieepic.com,
yeah,
right?
Correct.
Nice to meet you. My name's
Dre.
Nice to meet you. All right, nice to meet you. Thanks, Julie. All right, so what's that for a sales pitch? We're filming everybody out here.
Oh, okay.
All right. I've been on Periscope before. Y'all know Dre All Day TV. Y'all know this is what I do. I get people on be able to sell. You got to tell them what you got. Clothes over guys. Yeah, Austin, you're right. She did tell her life story out there. That was a long ass sales pitch she gave me. Box in a box, Miami. It's like a human maze, I guess. It's like a human maze?
Sorry?
It's like a maze?
A maze? No, well, it's a rough for you, friend. These are actually photos from the place. This is the reception area. Then this is the bunker. That even the door is from a real bunker from Hungary. So we try to make every experience unique, you know? The items and everything inside the room is unique. We have four different rooms. Nuclear bunker, abandoned zombie lab, bank robbery, and prison break. So you choose your room, your friends, your family.
Can't even understand what she's saying on the road. I can't understand what she's saying. She got a heavy accent, she ain't loud enough. What was she saying?
I don't know, I didn't understand.
I ain't understand a damn thing. I see the food truck. The food trucks is more interesting. All this stuff for sale ain't really that interesting. This whole thing started about the art and the food trucks. But we ain't even at the art. There's an art squad and we ain't seen no art. All we've been doing is looking at clothes and eating food. This thing has turned into kind of like a street festival with food. It ain't even no art. People don't even come here for the art. This whole thing out here. So side. The artist on the other side of the joint, you can't even see it. This girl's over there Snapchatting. This girl's in the corner Snapchatting. We about to go. Right now, we going to the food trucks. So y'all like food. Again, you come to Miami, come to the food trucks, get to see us. By the way, my name's Dre All Day, those who don't know me. Make sure you follow me here on Periscope. I do this all the time. Live, we call it Dre All Day TV, live in the streets. We put people right on the spot. Let them tell us what they doing. Let them tell us what they selling. This is Dre All Day. Follow me if you watch me for the first time. Follow me here on Periscope. Follow my Snapchat. I was trying to zoom in for y'all on the low, but it wouldn't zoom in. We went back. Oh yeah, we did. Miami roasted corn. I told y'all I was trying to zoom in, but it wouldn't zoom in. It's a big ass party. I don't know what it's like, an outdoor club. I don't know what this shit is. But, and it smells like weed. It smells like weed. Oh, you live in Philly yet? Yeah, you gotta come down to Miami. I'm from Philly too. Excuse me, I came down to Miami. Why? Because the weather. It's like 80 degrees right now. It's how it's supposed to be. So we're gonna see what's popping. My battery about to die, but we still gonna see. Maybe 10, 15 years ago. Now, today, it's like a club. I ain't into the nightclub shit no more. I don't know about the guns, but definitely the weed. Definitely the weed. Chicken racks barbecue, that was a barbecue job. Nah, it ain't that crazy out here. Hot dogs. Favorite truck is a grilled cheese truck. They ain't out here, they on the other side, but we ain't been over there yet. This right here is Zep. Hamburgers, cheese sticks, hot dogs. This is where I just ate. I just ate right here, Mafia. Dude runs his name Andy, he's from Brooklyn. That guy right there, his name Andy, he's from Brooklyn. Williamsburg, Brooklyn. He runs his truck for 18 months. Me and Andy. Yes, we live streaming. Me and Andy about to do some business soon. He don't even know it. He don't even know we about to do business. I got his business card right here, just so y'all know it's real. Boom. Right there. Mobster Lobster, see that name, Andy? So me and Andy about to do some business. He don't even know it. I got his card. So what else we got going on out here? What's up, bro? How you feeling? Good. actually out in Periscope.
How are you?
Nice to see you.
Hi. You know each other?
Yeah. We've got tilapia, Venezuelan food. I like the outside of this truck, like the outdoors. And we got ice cream, monster cup. That's about it. That's all of Wynwood Art Walk for this part of Art Walk. We didn't even show y'all the art. So if you want to see the art, that's a different section of the venue. I'm gonna show you the introduction, the intro part. So y'all can see what it looks like from the front. So y'all can see what this is. So if any of y'all ever come to Miami, second Saturday of every month, every y'all all welcome. My battery is damn near dead on this phone. I ain't come out here to dance. I come out here to do live stream Periscopes. Dre All Day TV, live in the streets. And that's it, that's all. Live from Wynwood Art Walk. This is Dre All Day TV, y'all watching. Follow me on Snapchat at Dre Baldwin. Y'all want to see more of what I've been doing all day, and I've been doing a lot. Work on your game. We out of here.
Sure, you get my first book, Buy a Game. It is free. Click the link right here below in the video description. I'm on all your favorite social media platforms, Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Periscope. All the links are right down here below. It's either Dre Baldwin or Dre All Day on each one of those sites. And make sure you are subscribed. Hit that subscribe button down there and the thumbs up like button. Subscribe so you catch all the new content. Work on your game. Dre All Day.